First of all, I would like to welcome His Excellency Khaled Al Irani, Minister of Energy and Natural Resources, in today's interview. Welcome.
Thank you.
Electricity is one of the most pressing concerns for Jordan, as demand growth has been more than double of that primary energy in the past 2 years. With the national energy security at the stake, what is the agenda for the ministry 2010-2011 and looking beyond?
Let's talk about the energy sector, which electricity is part of the energy sector. We import 96% of our energy from outside Jordan. And not only from Egypt, we import only the gas from Egypt for our electricity generation. But 96% of our energy, including oil, is imported from outside. And this puts a lot of burden on Jordan's economy. And our new energy strategy, by 2020, we need to diversify our sources of energy. We need to depend more and more on our local resources to try to diversify the local resources, diversify the sources of energy. And that's why in the new strategy it says 10% of our energy mix by 2020 will be renewables. Jordan has areas that are good for wind energy, areas that are good for solar, and geothermal and other forms of renewable energy. So we believe we can achieve the 10% by 2020. Also, Jordan has other resources like oil shale. And so 14% of that energy mix we hope to be from oil shale, whether direct burning to produce electricity or to extract oil from oil shale. Part of the energy mix will be from nuclear, to produce electricity from nuclear. And of course, further exploration of our own oil and gas within Jordan. We have some concession agreements and some are still in the pipeline. So this will be, by achieving this, we will decrease dependency on importing energy from outside.
How will this new legislation, this law number 3 of energy sustainability, affect all the stakeholders, all the parties? That means investors, the people.
Renewable energy has many benefits. One, we will be depending less on imported energy. We will depend on clean energy. We will depend on energy that we already have that is there. By also investing in renewable energy, it is cleaner to the environment, no CO2 emissions, no pollution, but it's also, we see it as a productive industry, as an investment where you can increase the number of jobs, create jobs out of renewable energy. Whether we talk about solar or renewable, it will create more jobs. It will improve the economy. We believe more than 3,000 jobs in the coming few years will be created from renewable energy. We believe the GDP will increase 2.5 to 4% because of investment in renewable energy. It will bring foreign direct investments, and it will bring also new technologies. So I believe it will have very important benefits. It will have knock-on effects in terms of creating research institutes for new renewables. Because we have the resource, because we have one of the best places for solar, by the way, and this is another attraction for research institutes to come and develop special tailor-made solar panels, maybe for the region. The regional perspective is very important. You know, Europe now is committed to reduce more than 20% of their CO2 emission. And Jordan can play a leading role in the region by producing renewable energy, not only to itself, but also to export to Europe. We are part of the DesertTech project, which is meant to produce 20 gigawatt of renewable energy that will be sold to Europe. And I believe Jordan can capitalize on that and can play a pioneer and leading role in developing that.